the sky is so high. Long ago, the sky was quite low. If you stood on a stool and put your hands up, you could touch the sky. There lived a very old and bent woman at the end of the sky. She lived all alone. She had no family or friends. She was not very happy. She cleaned and dusted and swept her little mud hut. One hot summer, the land was dry. There was dust in the air. People were coughing and sneezing and choking with the dust. The sky was so close to the ground that it began coughing as well. The old woman swept inside of her hut. She swept outside of her hut. She swept front yard and backyard. The more she swept, the more dust rose up. The poor sky began to sneeze, and that shook the world. The woman went on until a big drop fell on the spot where she was sweeping. The bent woman was angry with the sky. She did try to scrub the water away, but another drop fell on her. The old woman flew into a rage. She stood up as tall as she could and yelled at the sky to stop. The poor sky could not stop. The woman picked her broom and smacked the sky. The sky gave another great sneeze and jumped out of her way. But she was so angry that she went on smacking the sky. Finally, sneezing and coughing, thundering and raining, the sky flew up, up and away, out of the reach of the old woman's broom, and never came down again. So that is why the sky is so